Submit to a credit check.
What percent?
You want someone dead? Really dead? Stop by the Silver Rush and we'll give you the means.
Hungry? Thirsty? Horny?
I've been saving up for one of those sweet pistols at the Silver Rush. That'll give me some respect.
Wanna get lucky? Head on down to the Atomic Wrangler.
We've got stuff we're not even allowed to sell, people. Only at Mick and Ralph's.
Patrolling the Mojave.
Patrolling the Mojave.
Hey.
Awe. True to Kaisar.
our guys put the monorail back to work. Hello.
We won't go quietly. The Legion can count on that.
Thank you. Oh, thank God. I didn't think I'd ever see another human face down here. Thank God. I hoped someone would come eventually, but where are the rest? Shit. I don't know, some kind of man-fish freak like the one I killed over there. I'd heard fishermen spin old tales a... Thanks a lot, Doc. I don't want to... You haven't seen what they did to the other troop. All right. Can't guarantee... Thank you. sons of bitches.
Well, well. Looks like we cleared them out. Damn. That'd have been way too... If you find my... If they won't...
Hello.
Welcome, Sir Orman.
Stuff we're not even allowed to sell, people. Only at Mick and Ralph's.
Come to the Silver Rush for all your energy what you need.
Submit to a credit check.
Howdy, partner.
Enjoy your time in Vegas.
Hey, fellow, welcome to the... Smooth and easy, just... Oh, and a friendly... Now the big... Hello?
What in the goddamn? Let's keep this in the groove, hey. Hello.
I hit what I was aiming for. Guess you had brains to spare. Or you just thick-skulled. Either way, baby, this is good news. Maybe I can finally sleep at night, knowing you didn't die. What say you and me cash out? Go somewhere that's more private-like. Any questions you got, I'll answer. It can't work like that, baby. Not out in public like this. You really need me to spell that out? To start, I'll comp you the presidential. Best... I'll hang out down here. If that's what it takes...
Don't get too close to Mr. Benny.
Now that you and me's got some privacy... Luck is for losers, babe. Once... To think I... You got... It's the house edge, baby. It's some kind of data storage. Trouble is, the chip... It has something... Baby, ease off the gas. The chip... You'll get a piece of the... You help me, and before long, you'll get a sweet... How up? It was House's big idea. None of this in person. The rope. Were the. If the NC. Me. Babe, what I did... Jack, here... Something else you wanted to know? What? Baby, you're the boss. In the meantime, enjoy...
Over here! Come on! Had enough? Had enough? Had enough?
I'm hit.
Cleaners will not twice. What the fuck?
Hello. Hey! Hi there! Sure! He came through here in a big hurry. Sure! It's a Good question! My function, allow me to introduce... It's what Benny... Oh, he had some help. A lady friend of his. This... Oh, he wants to kill Mr. House and use the platinum chip to copy my neurocomputational matrix. That should give me control over all Mr. House's defenses. Most... I was programmed to be helpful. Then I'd have to help you. I mean, it seems... Again, goal number one is... Given how you're a new arrival, by the time... Oh, no, I didn't mean that. Who needs their support? What I meant is... You know, safe... Or, if a tribe is nasty... There's a... I think you should visit the other families on the strip. And there are some important groups farther from the strip, too. Like the Boom... They must be a fire... If they can be convinced to fire those big... Any... They've been kicked... They were one of the tribes the three families pushed out of Vega. So they settled at Bitter... So... Any... Just that Benny... He hated their... They go... One side will lose. That's when all our Securitrons will show up. Or... Right! It's one... I have to... It makes me feel really dumb to admit this, but I don't act... Mr. House is in there, though. Wow. Seems a... I mean, Benny was always scheming about how he... The other thing you're going to need is the platinum... I knew he was carrying the platinum. That's why Benny put me here. To monitor Mr. House's data... Did you know that Mr. House spent 812,500... Or that there were... That's not... I really shouldn't have taken... No kidding, he was running fast. There's an underground facility there that... It's too bad. The platinum chip is the key to... Did I... I'd take it straight to Mr. H- the big question is, what... He might upgrade his defense. But then those... Let me know. This is...
How's it hanging? The eyes of the mighty Kaisar are upon you. He admires your accomplishments and bestows upon you the exceptional gift of his mark. Any crimes you may have perpetrated against the Legion are hereby forgiven. My lord requires your presence at his camp. Incidentally... Seek...
Hey, you there. I have a message for you. It's from Ambassador...
Looking to lose a few caps, huh? Just the place.
Whoa there, pal. Whoa. I've made... Well... Okay, here you go. I'll be here watching, so I'll...
Hold it right there. Don't you move. How the hell... But I had used... Move a muscle now and I'll blow... Then just stay where you are.
I'll take this from here. I'm Raquel, Master at Arms.
Welcome, child. Oh, so many. You have to keep in. You picked a good right. Oh, come.
Hello.
I hope Pearl knows what she's doing. Are you talking about that damn brat? If they... Hey, what is it, outsider?
Outsider. Mother Pearl sent word that you'd be stopping by. Wonderful. Ages ago, long before I was born, we lived underground. Everyone had guns, but the Overseer wouldn't let us explode anything, not even a hand grenade. We left and wandered the wastes. There were savages with knives. We blew them up with frag mines and grenades, burned them with flamethrowers. It was neat, but there was a downside. For every 43.6 savages we killed, we lost one of our own. We needed a new home. We needed Nellis. Here we have prospered and multiplied. Here our mighty guns destroy any savages who might try to harm us before they can even reach our gates. Well, until... But... Not saying you want to harm us or you're a savage, but anyways. Nellis has revealed many secrets. It has taught us how to fly the bombers once based here, and it has taught us where to find one. And that is our story so far. For this last image is our future. To restore the bomber, to fly the open skies in armored safety, raining high explosive ordnance upon ignorant savages. This is our destiny. I'm pleased that you listened to the entire story. Perhaps there are details you'd like to know more about. Let me know. Now that you know the story of our people, over. So. And at Nellis, we found it. We haven't detonated any atomic war. Anything. You're right. They weren't here when we discovered. It took many weeks to drag the guns and their ammunition. Thank you. Anything else you want? Several automatic warheads detonate here 100 years ago, leaving the base high. The savages of the way. That's exactly right. You're very knowledgeable for a salve. An outsider. Anything else? Nellis is a completely self-sufficient community. We just... Thank you. Anything... Once we... That's beautiful. And it seems... It'll be... I know I seem... Whiskey and...
So you're the outsider. I always... Did I say... Hey there. What... That must... Hello. Have you seen her?
Mother Pearl's instruction. What's the situation with the giant?
What is it, outsider? I started building a sonic emitter that might do the trick. Hot damn! Just so I...
Ah.
I see the power's back on. Maybe Pearl... I'll tell Loyal...
Our guys put the monorail back to work.
You should go talk to Blake or Alice. I watch all sorts of things with my... Nice-looking blonde boy? Really? This is so...
Our guys put the monorail back to work.
How is your visit with us going, stranger? What? She's with those traitors? They've tried to con- This presents a bit of a problem. Jack isn't a- I suppose Jack deserves a chance at love. Do not make me regret- Each of the elders seek out Jack.
Have you seen her? The redhead of... She died. What happens next? Here, take this boomer outfit. I'll let the gunners...
You should get out of my face before you get yourself hurt.
Did you know the strip's all... Hello again. How's your boomer friend? There's one more thing. I have a work contract with the Crimson Caravan. And could you do just one more thing for me and talk to Alice McLafferty about... Did you know the strip, Souls?
Welcome to the Crimson Caravan Company, New Vegas. Ah, yes. Her infatuation with a boomer she's now. She's aware she's breaking her contract. Janet is free to. Being sentimental is not. Janet will.
Dirt up lately?
Our guys put the monorail back to work.
Have you spoken with McLafferty yet?
I still can't believe how you ran through that artillery barrage. Hello. It's great to finally meet you.
Hi there. It's great to meet you as well.
I'm glad you made it out here. You're even more stunning up close than you were at a distance.
And you're even more handsome up close.
With some of the other women.
Evening. Thank you for getting Janet to Nellis.
Nice job out there. This is a restricted area. Your being here is a start, soldier. But if you really want to help us, he's been trying to get this place running. There should, but we're not getting... We had a real fighting force here just long ago. Caesar... They had...
Who the hell are you? They bring... What else? Well, see, we're getting power, but the mirror... Trouble. And that place has some crazy pre-war security. They want...
It's unusual to see a new face. If you're not familiar. But... Yes. Not yet. He spent months what he And for... We did for a time. For us, territory boundaries mean... So parting was inevitable. While the NCR pushes... Another...
We're supposed to be relieved any day. That's what they keep telling us.
Thank you. Since you don't seem willing to give up your big ass of yourself, I guess I'm gonna have to give it to you. This is my lucky day.
Thank you. initiating test fire.
You should get... Hello, outsider. An imp...
Thank you for getting me here.
I've never been so happy.
Jack is a great guy.
Thank you.
You have done well.
Pearl sent words. A long time ago, a bomber.
I've never been so happy. I just need some parts for... That's a brilliant idea. Here...
Welcome, Sir Orm.
Evening.
You like that? I'm hit! I'm hit!
Today.
smooth skin.
Now that the demons are gone, we can finally begin our fight. Carry us to our salvation.
Really?
It's going to be a dream. That's... I just told you, the robots are going to handle it.
So we may see our dream of... Hello, friend.
You've done us a great service. Thank you for your help.
Thank you. Listen very closely and do as I say. Hand over every... I've told you what to do. Take it. Watch out!
How the hell did you get in here? Normally, I would have already shot you. Okay.
How did you find us, stranger? You took the secure...
Very well.
You'll find your equipment in the chest to your right.
Thought you'd sneak up on me, you filthy powder ganger? Huh. Got some... Dobson's my name. I'm an insect. Well, I thought I might set up a... course. I reckon... Criminal scum that have... The danger... Oh. You be a yep.
Stand back from the door. The elder...
How did you resolve the situation? Gone. Why did he leave? Yes, you exploited his fear of powder gangers very effectively. He'll keep his...
Since...
There, that's... Stop by the command room when you can. Hello?
It takes a little getting used to, doesn't it? Takes a little getting used to, doesn't it?
When you first showed up on our doorstep, after giving... However, I will not for... What do you say, Then allow me to explain our situation. In exceptional case, three such teams have gone missing in order to maintain... Found the missing patrols?
Weapons training every morning. It's a good way to start the day.
So, you're the outside. Name's Harden. I don't know. The people in
Hello, outsider.
Look, this isn't a great time. I don't have time to think about silly things like... Yes, what is it? Track the virus from over here. You just concentrate on locating the terminals hosted.
Thank you.
just jumped.
Hello, Outsider.
Find which terminals it went to. I'll track the virus from over here. You just concentrate on locating the terminals, host. I'll track the virus from over here. You just concentrate on locating the terminals hosting it. Damn, it's jumped. I thought we might have had it that time. How may I assist you? Did you want to try isolating the virus? Did you want to try isolating the virus? All right. The virus just jumped. Find which terminals it went to. I'll track the virus from over here. You just concentrate on locating the terminals hosting it. Damn, it's jumped. I thought we might have had it that time. How may I assist you? Did you want to try isolating the virus? Well...
Your presence here... He even...